Let's explore how to create and connect nodes. The asset list on the left side of the node editor is not only a list of all available nodes, but also a powerful navigator, as it provides a context-sensitive filter line to search for specific nodes or functions of nodes. Just type in a term and see which nodes are related. A somewhat comparable node commander is available by pressing C while working in the node window. There are two main possibilities of dragging nodes. First of all, dragging nodes into the node window. As soon as you found your desired node, simply drag and drop them from the asset list into the node window. And the second possibility is dragging nodes onto relevant wires. As soon as they get highlighted, drop the nodes. The new node has now automatically been inserted in the connection. Let's see an example in our scene 01 basic setup C4D. The color correction node is dragged and dropped in between the basic gradient node and the diffuse node. Besides the use of the asset list, there are several other methods for creating and connecting nodes. Right-click on wires. Converters such as the color correction node can also be inserted by right-clicking on a wire and select Insert Converters. Next possibility is copy-paste, cut and duplicate. A right-click on a node brings up a context menu with options to copy, paste, cut and duplicate nodes. Next big possibility is connector buttons. Click on the diffuse node, for an example, and you will see all according parameters in the attribute manager on the right hand side. By clicking the connector buttons right next to your parameter, you can connect parameters to nodes and can choose from a bunch of options, such as connect existing nodes, connect new nodes, connect or load textures, etc., etc. Ports have a specific color code. The color of ports are depending on the data types. That will help you for connecting the correct ports. Yellow indicates something relevant to color or texture. Green indicates complex data package only for BSDF layers. Purple indicates vector stuff. And blue indicates complex data package stuff in terms of context.